race tonight, and the Georgia State Championships officially get underway. Here they come, down the back straightaway, 2x2, 12 rows strong, and it's time to go. 25 laps for 1,000 lead. Charles Hander coming. They're gonna double up and go again. Russian flag, working on getting the lineup correct here. Charles, how about this battle up front? Benji Griffin and Ashley Poole. It's been pretty much those two guys duking it out for the win. Griffin getting a great job for the restarts, but one guy that's really impressed me, a 20 car, Michael Foster. Two times he's been close to get caught up in incident and still rallies and continues to stay right there in the catbird seat behind the top two cars in third.